Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Ikechukwu Chineduma, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be looking at prayer points for a new dawn. Prayer point for a new dawn. You can also call this prayer points for a new beginning. I trust God that by the end of these prayer points, God is going to open a new chapter in your life. He's going to give your life a new beginning. He's going to give you a new start and a great start and a better start. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. In Isaiah chapter 43 from verse 18 to 19, God was telling us, he said, forget the former things. Don't bother yourself about the former things. He said, behold, I will do a new thing. Shall you not know? He went ahead to let us know. I will make a way in the desert, in the forest. I will do a new thing in your life. The old things might have not have been working well. Somebody watching this video right now, your past may have been bad, or things may not even be working well for you currently now. But God is telling you that, listen, I'm going to do a new thing in your life. I'm going to give you a new blessing. I'm going to give you, do a new miracle. I'm going to take you to a new status in life. I'm going to move you from the realm of pity to the realm of envy. I'm going to move you from the realm of poverty to the realm of abundance. I'm going to move you from the realm of being an employee to the realm of, from the realm of being unemployed to the realm of being an employee, and even to give you a business of your own. God is trying to tell you, I'm going to do a new thing in your life. I'm going to take you to a new dawn in your life. Praise the Lord. So I want us to pray this prayer with faith today, believing God that there will be a new thing in our life. I don't know what has been happening to you in the past that is not palatable. I don't know what has been happening to you in the past that is not good. I don't know how bad things have been for you in your business, in your marriage, in your career, in all areas of your life. But I'm telling you by faith as a man of God today that as you engage these prayers in faith, God is going to do a new thing in your life. God is going to give you a new miracle. God is going to take you to a new realm in your life. And it shall be to you a new dawn in the mighty name of Jesus. I see you getting to your new beginnings in life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Now, I believe you are set to pray this prayer. But before we get into this prayer, I want to encourage you. If you are yet to subscribe to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now. Hit the bell notification button right now so that we can carry you along with our Fire for Fire prayers. Every day, we release powerful prayers on different topics that will bless your life forever. We release prayers every day that will bless your life. Luke 18:1 made it clear that men ought to pray always and not faint. So, release prayers every day that will keep your spiritual life growing. So I encourage you to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button so that you don't miss out on our daily prayers. The Lord bless you as you subscribe today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Now let's get to today's prayers. Prayer points for a new dawn. Hallelujah. Now lift up your voice and pray this prayer with me. Say, Father, I thank you for granting me the grace to see this new day. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for the grace to see this new day in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, I thank you for the grace to see this new day in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Lord and my God. I thank you for the grace to see this new day in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for the grace to see this new day in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I thank you, Lord, for the grace to see this new day in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Father, thank you for your mercies and your grace in my life. Begin to thank him for his mercies and your grace in your life. Father, I thank you for your mercies and your grace in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for your mercies and your grace in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for your mercies and your grace in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for your mercy and your grace in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that all through this my new season, I am covered with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Make that declaration right now. I decree that as I enter this new season of my life, I shall be covered with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, I decree and I declare that as I enter this new dawn in my life, this new beginning in my life, I shall be covered with the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I thank you for as I enter this new dawn this new dawn in my life, I am covered with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, as I enter this new dawn, this new beginning of my life, I am covered with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Make this declaration with me. I decree and I declare that as I enter this new dawn of my life, this new beginning of my life, this new season of my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I decree and I declare that as I enter this new dawn in my life, this new beginning in my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for as I enter this new dawn, this new beginning in my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Make this declaration. Father, I declare that in this new dawn of my life, in these new seasons of my life, everything that have been impossible for me shall be made possible. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, in this new dawn, in this new season of my life, I decree that every impossibility shall be made possible in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life, every impossibility shall be made possible in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for in this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life, every impossibility shall be made possible in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare. Pray this with me, that in this new season and in this new dawn of my life, every man and woman that I meet shall favor me. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life, every eyes that sees me shall favor me. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life, every eyes that sees me shall favor me. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life, every eyes that sees me, they shall favor me in the mighty name of Jesus. Everywhere I go, I shall be favored. The showers of God's favor shall overwhelm me in this new dawn of my life, in this new season of my life. Every eyes that sees me, both male and female, they shall baptize me with favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, every evil arrow targeted against me returns back to the sender in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, every evil arrow targeted against me and my loved ones, it returns back to the sender in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, every evil arrow targeted against me and my loved ones, I decree that they return back to the sender. They return back to the sender. They return back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, in this new beginning of my life, in this new dawn of my life, every evil arrow targeted against me, it shall return back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, every evil arrow targeted against me, it shall return back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, every evil arrow targeted against me in this new beginning of my life, it shall return back to the sender in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that in this new beginning and in this new dawn of my life, every evil conspiracy of the enemy against my life shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, in this new beginning of my life, every evil conspiracy against me, it shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus. In this new dawn of my life, every evil conspiracy against me, it shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this new dawn of my life, every evil conspiracy against me, it shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this new dawn of my life, every evil conspiracy against me, it shall fail. It shall fail. It shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus. In this new dawn of my life, every evil conspiracy against me, it shall fail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. In this new dawn of my life, I shall be celebrating from one level of celebration to another. It shall be congratulations all the way in the mighty name of Jesus. In this new season of my life, in this new dawn of my life, it shall be congratulations from one level of congratulations to another level of congratulations in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare that in this new dawn of my life, it shall be from one level of congratulations to another level of congratulations in the mighty name of Jesus. In this new dawn of my life, it shall be from one level of congratulations to another level of congratulations in the mighty name of Jesus. No one shall tell me sorry in this new dawn of my life. No one shall cry with me in this new dawn of my life. In this new beginning of my life, it shall be from one level of congratulations to another level of congratulations in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that everything that I could not achieve before in this new season of my life, in this new dawn of my life, I shall achieve them sweatlessly in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and begin to pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that everything that I could not achieve in my life in the past, in this new season of my life, I shall achieve them without sweat in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare that everything that I could not achieve in my past, I decree and I declare that I shall achieve them in this new season of my life, in this new dawn of my life, without sweat, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare that everything that I may not have achieved in the past, every challenges of my past, in this new dawn of my life, I shall achieve them without sweat, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate the Lord for answered prayers. Father, we give you praise. Jesus, we adore you. Blessed be your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. Take all the glory. Take all the honor. Take all adoration in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your new dawn has come in the mighty name of Jesus. Your new beginning has come in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall begin to see new things in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare you blessed. And your blessing shall increase to the overflow in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. I believe you have been blessed by today's prayers. I believe that you have been blessed. You have been touched. I encourage you to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and the Lord will bless you as you do so in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also, drop a comment in this video. Like this video. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video. Drop your prayer request at the comment section. And also hit a like for the like of this video, and as you do so, the Lord will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also, share this video in all the social media platforms that you are privileged to participate in. As you do so, your blessings shall keep overflowing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also, if you want to contact me one-on-one, you can do that from the description section below this video. You can see how you can contact me. You can also visit our website, everydayprayerguide.com, the largest fire for fire prayer website on the internet. That website will bless you and will build your spiritual life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I still remain Pastor Ikechukwu Edum, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe in Jesus' great name. Amen. God bless you.